Carrera jump the hexagon hedge rather in the manner of a harrier taking off, and then an anxious moment for Susanna Baldoni going into the cold pond when he tipped right forward, but she's okay and well out for the second part. So coming down now is the HS1 Farmyard.
Twinkleby over the outhouse in fence two.
Susanna Baldoni, another lot for the straight route in the Farmyard, the corner to corner.
Nicholas Lindbergh coming up towards the Horse Quest Quarry.
Is it?
And Twinkleby, Anna Monica at the Lancer Village, takes the right left hand house going in and the right hand house going out.
Susanna Baldoni at the Swindon Sign outlet, Funken Lane.